is, I guess, a little more likely. And if Rilavo's 15 kids seem impressive, his claim to 15 wives that are 50 kids is also pretty impressive. This one they haven't even started with, but I think they are going to eventually.
So this is either another Marie Laveau tomb or a Dr. John tomb?
Dr. John, yeah.
This is Dr. John. It's a shame they don't have any names anywhere. Gosh, X is everywhere.
This must have been the one that was painted yellow. That one tomb.
This is the one it looks like.
And this is the one that they think is hers, and it's probably not.
Could be Dr. John, who was a voodoo priest. Voodoo witch doctor.
Mm-hmm.